Today, we have something extra special for you guys, and you guys will be some of the first people outside of our team and outside of Google to ever ride in it.
Oh, there it is. Oh, wow. Isn't that cute?
Okay, Annie, here we go.
Yeah. All right, Cody, let's go. Right.
There's no steering wheel in the way.
It was a big decision for us to go and start building our purpose-built vehicles for this. And really, they're prototype vehicles. They were a chance for us to explore what does it really mean to have a self-driving vehicle. But in the small amount of time we've been working on it, you know, we have functional prototypes, and that's exciting.
It's really cool. It was like really kind of a space-age experience.
Oh, okay. Hooray! We're like queens.
You sit, relax, you do not do nothing. It knows when it needs to stop, it knows when it needs to go.
It actually rides better than my own car.
Yes, sure.
What she really liked was that it slowed down before it went around a curve, and then accelerated
in the curve.
She's always trying to get me to do it that way.
That's the way I learned in a high school driver's ed.
So if I had a self-driving car, I could spend more time hanging out with my kids or helping them with their homework, even just tending to them, finding out how their day was and not having to wait till you get home and have dinner and all that. So it'll be good.
Human feeling of it is very well engineered and it is very smooth. There's nothing that makes you feel the least bit threatened. It's impressive. I'm totally in love with this whole concept.
our lives are made up of lots and lots of little things. And a lot of those little things for most people have to do with getting from place to place in order to connect and do things, you know, be with people, go places that they need to go and do things. And so there's a big part of my life that's missing, and there's a big part of my life that a self-driving vehicle would bring back to me.
This is the first step for us, and it's really exciting to see the progress we've made. The opportunity for people to just move around and not worry about it, it's going to be incredibly empowering and incredibly powerful for people.
I love this!